Aw, look at those two cuties. What a transformation. Happy Wednesday, Tigers.
It's Thursday.
Happy Thursday, Tigers, my bad. Oh my god, it's a party. Look at all that. No, it's not. No, it's not. Hold on. There's two hats, so I'm going to make it dramatic. All right, go. It's not a party.
It's not a party.
Fuck. No, it's not.
No, it's not. No.
It's not a party because we're leaving.
We're leaving.
And the party doesn't start till we walk in, but we're walking out the front doors and over the bridge for to get our thing.
There's no bridge.
Number one, graduating. I don't want to leave. Number two, Miss Thomasini is supposed to be right here, but she's not because she's mad at us because senioritis kicked in and we didn't do a good job. Goes to show you. You not doing your work only hurts the ones you love.
You get it? Everyone got it?
If you're not ready for the show, just leave. Get out.
Get the heck out.
Michael, we weren't talking to you, but now that you said that. All right, I'll tell you the story. Alright, so A-plus students, best in the business, alright? Favorite kids, you know?
God, I'm so stressed over this.
Because we had senioritis, and that shows you, when you don't do your work, you're gonna hurt the ones you love.
Okay.
A-plus type of people. Oh. And then you come in, and senioritis kicks in. And
it hits you like a...
Hits you like a bus!
18-wheeler!
Through a brick! So, moral of the story is, you know...
Get it together.
Water runs deep.
Blood is thicker than water. This doesn't make sense.
Our director, Robbie Decker, is signaling us to keep going, so we're going to keep going today. This is Thursday, June 9th.
I guess it is.
Because nothing seems to be going the way it should.
It's day three with blocks 3, 4, 1, 7, 8, and 5 meeting.
All right.
Okay, I'm Emily.
I'm Bobby. Let's
just do it.
Let's do it because there's no point, all right? Good morning, Tigers. I'm Bobby Trenier.
And I'm Emily Segato.
And here's Miss T, but she's over there.
Oh, today is Thursday, June 9th. It's a day three with blocks 3, 4, 1, 7, 8, 5
meeting today. I'm Bobby Trenier. And she's Emily Segato. Let's get started with some announcements.
Let's just do it.
That's me. Whoa! Anyone interested in becoming a peer ambassador in 2016-2017 school year should see Miss Jones in room E2 by tomorrow, Friday, June 10th, to pick up an application.
Attention all members of National Honor Society. Our last meeting of the year will be held today, Thursday, June 9th, in the auditorium at 2:40. This will be the only chance for seniors to pick up their graduation stoles. Each senior must pick up their stole in person. No exceptions, no excuses, nothing.
Don't show
allowed.
Up.
Just don't show up.
Just get in the show, Misty.
You beautiful tropical blowfish.
Attention. Key Club members, the annual Key Club Fall Rally at Six Flags Great Adventure will take place on October 9th. Please come and pick up your permission slips outside of B3. Early registration starts now.
The book face contest is officially over, and the results are in. Over 400 votes were cast, 292 via the online ballot, and 117 in-person tallies. And the winners are... Third place with 107 votes is Stiff by Kimmy Irby. Second place with 141 votes is Twilight, parentheses, A by Audrey Morales. And first place with 143 votes is... Abandoned by Taylor Evans. Congratulations to the winners and a big thank you to all who entered photos and voted. For a full list of results, check out the library's webpage.
Truly remarkable.
I'm dead inside.
All right, real talk. All right, so this is our last Tiger TV.
It is.
Just us two. We're going to be back, of course.
Oh, we're going to
prank real hard.
No, we're going to prank you all. Cameras everywhere.
There are cameras. Social experiments happen. So tomorrow's the senior cruise. Everyone having fun on the senior cruise? Listen, this is our last Tiger TV. We want to thank you guys for the past 4 years, but we only been here for two, so thank you for the last 2 years.
We had fun, though.
It's been real. It's been fun, but it hasn't been real fun. So we're going to go. We're going to graduate.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's been real. It's been fun. Has been real fun.
Really
so we're going to go. We're going to graduate. Probably come back. Depends.
Well, that's horrible.
All right.
Today's lunch.
And the lunch of the day was a beef
That's not the lunch.
I'm sorry. It's a there are no graphics today. That's why you do not see Bobby Trenier and Emily Segeda here today. You usually would see Miss T, but again. Well, the song of the day was Born to Run by Bruce Springsteen.
Today's lunch is a turkey sandwich on flatbread.
All right, so we just want to thank everybody for watching us. Hope you've enjoyed it. All right.
We love you all.
I'm Bobby Trenier.
And I'm Emily Segeda.
I am Bobby Trenier.
And I'm Emily Segeda.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.